problem is, Sharon made such a wonderful supper tonight, she was angry with me because I didn't help her. And then I said, you didn't ask me to help you, so I didn't think anything of it. You get a new thing here, I figured she was good on her own. Well, she wasn't. So we kind of gave me a little bit of crap because I wasn't here helping her for supper. So I said, well, what you should have done, Sharon, was says, I had a fucking bitch of a time making supper tonight, so you're doing the dishes. Okay. What happened? Oh, blah, 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 blah. Now she's pissed at me. Because I didn't help her. I'm doing the dishes.
Sarah Bay's on.
All right, I'm all set. I can do the dishes now. We had a couple of duck. My sciatica nerve's starting to come back. About 2 weeks now. Whoa. Sharon had it two or 3 weeks ago. And man, mine's starting to come back, and it hurts. So if you see me look like a flamingo, yeah, because my leg hurts. Wow! Hang on, I'll be right there with you. Will you stop it? So I'm doing the dishes tonight, because I'm the nicest fucking husband in this world. Nicest fucking husband in the world. Jesus Christ, life's gonna be so fucking hard. Life could be so fucking hard. Dude, people that watch my videos, they could care less about my life. So I guess I can too. I ain't working out too good after 49 years, but the scissors are loose. Frustration's already set in and gone, peoples. Can you hear it? Yeah, not the frustration, but the gone. Yeah. I'm at that point right now where ain't worth it anymore, Gary. Ain't worth it. Yeah. Good song. One of the better songs of the 20th century. Yeah, I got it. That's it? Just this bowl right here? Oh, crap. Oh, and this. Yeah, I want to do that. Carafe. Cleaner than the potatoes we had tonight. Japanese beans or Chinese beans, whatever they call them. They're kind of on the flat side. They might have been peas, but in the pod, but I don't know. So anyway, you see me? I was eating my stuff. And salmon, beans, and potatoes. No potatoes, it was cauliflower. After going through halfway through the cauliflower, I thought, oh, Christ, those beans are awful. Brittle, crunchy. Oh, wait a minute, that's not potatoes. I remember her putting cauliflower in the microwave so it would warm up faster. Okay. It took me a while to figure it out. I got halfway through potatoes. I shouldn't say potatoes anymore because they're not. It's a cauliflower. So, yeah. That kiboshed that right there. As soon as I knew that they were cauliflower, I stopped eating them. Didn't finish the other half, and I threw the beans because they were
crackling in my teeth, and I didn't care for the fiber afterwards. You know the fiber, like celery, when it sticks to your teeth, and then you can go any which way with it, and it ain't going nowhere. So this is the dish that she had the cauliflower in. Can you see it? Dish right there with cauliflower in it. Yuck. Yeah, I'm not a vegetable eater at all, and this is new. No tunes? I found one. So what we're going to do is we're going to shut the coffee because we are washing the container. And what we'll do over here is wash underneath that box of urine. Yeah, urine. Every once in a while, urine. Maybe I not should have put the dishwasher on while I was out here. It ends up being loud. Yeah, I know. But Gary has some friggin' hands. What's that? It feels like my feet are wet. Okay, so I'm gonna toss this over here. Never gone to Hollywood. Album by System of a Down. I'm not sure if it's Mesmerized or Hypnotized, but I saw those guys at concert. Yeah. Yeah. Not that good. They didn't have it together both times that I saw them. Just didn't sound like they were anywhere near getting any good tunes out, but but I did see him twice. Was with the show, I guess, so. And like some people do, they don't go for the headliner, they go for the second and third bands. They might like a certain band at the show, but they're not the headliner, so. Wait, I'm like, you just don't care. Hey, Jesus Christ. Why don't we just break stuff, Gary? Well, we could do that too, but. Thank you. here I'm is doing the dishes. I don't care. I like doing dishes. It keeps me occupied. You know I am. I'm usually sitting on my chair, and if I sit on my chair too long, I tend to fall asleep. Which is what I did already today. Okay.
Wow. Yeah, well, you are the man.
Oh, I am the man. Hang on. It's not right your way, is it? Too bad. What else do I gotta wash? Nothing. I'm all done. What's in here? Knife.
Measuring cup.
I'll empty it. Yeah, my sciatica's hurting. I was all right when I'm sitting in my chair or ride my bicycle. But as soon as I stretch my leg out straight, it starts to pull. It hurts. I guess we're done. I'm not even gonna make coffee tonight. I'm just gonna
I don't know what I'm doing.
My honey got this new thing here and I don't have a clue how to put this on or even if it goes on. So I'm just gonna, oh, that's right, that's good. Well, this is awkward as fuck. You gotta go down to get the plate, to pick up the plate, to put this on the plate. Did you get that? Pick that up, because that goes on there. Now, I'll leave that there. It goes in that closet, but I'll leave that there, because so I have these pull-out drawers here. And when we put stuff in them, they have to push them back against the wall. And you can't. Because this stuff is in here. And now I have to go behind it because this stuff fell out the back. And now I can't close it. Because it has to go up against the wall. Yeah, see?
Hang on, I'll be right with you. Still trying to maintain. Yeah, I'm going to have to put these bags into one bag. I knew the bag for the little crash, and I couldn't find one, so I'm going to use a Wally World bag. Oh, wait a minute. It's a job lot bag.
What? I guarantee you it'll be changed for them. The time it takes to find those white bags.
You guys are done.
Metal. Trash day tomorrow, but I'm not going to do it. I'm going to do it for Saturday. Oh, water. I'm going to do it Saturday. All right. I got metal. Right there.